everyone. I'm doing a little video documentation at the beach. As many of you know, the beach where I live was severely eroded. All right. Actually, the water was practically up to the seawall, which is pretty bad. I mean, depending on the structure of the seawall and how deep it was, I mean, it could cause some serious damage to the buildings. I mean, we were in a state of emergency. What had happened in an effort to restore the sand is we put in a very experimental system called the PEM system, P-E-M. They're tubes that are inserted into the ground at a certain distance from each other, at a certain depth, and from like a natural cycling of the ocean, after a certain amount of time, it would pump the sand back to the beach. And this system, you know, it does take a while. Now, let me show you the status of the beach. It's incredible. And look at this. There is plenty of beach now. Look at the distance of the water. Incredible. And before, the water was up to here. Here's a seawall, and the water used to come like right up to here, and in a heavy storm condition, I mean, the water was right up to the seawall. Let's take another look at the distance. So, was our wonderful beach restored by the incredibly experimental PEM system? No! I'll tell you how it was restored, the good old-fashioned way. Take a look at the neighboring hotel. You see that platform up there? I'll tell you how they restored the beach. They took a couple of freaking dump trucks, dumped the sand over there, and then used conveyor belts to basically shovel it onto the beach over here, and thus restored. Ah, the old-fashioned way. Very cool. And I'm going to go take a swim. So that was the documentation for the condo on the restored beach. We're now in pretty good shape. Talk to you later. What are you screaming at? These waves are like 3 nanometers in the height.
No, because I got whacked in the ear twice already.
Really?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, what? Did I hear
it all? My ear clogged up twice, so I don't want to do it again.
Okay. Will you live?
I think so.
All right, that's good.
Cleaned up, thank goodness.
Yeah, how many Q-tips did you stick in there?
Quite a few.
Yeah, she's a nurse. Don't stick Q-tips in your ear. It's not good, really. I mean it.
Oh, I didn't stick it in far. Just try it out.
You got 2 kids. That was a bad joke. What? Why? Don't blame me. That wasn't bad.
I got water for you.
Don't stick it in too far. Whatever.